head back up against it.
Yeah. And now this time, it actually is going to feel a little bit faster, even though it's not, only because if you don't get out the seat, tension in the spring builds up. So it's going to feel like it's higher and faster, but it's not.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
A little bit quicker takeoff. Best part is the view afterward. After you quit spinning.
That's actually, what I was telling him. Being upside down and looking down the beach, that was cool as fuck, man.
To do this during sunset is awesome.
Oh, yeah, I'll bet,
that
man.
That is awesome to see the sunset.
I'll bet.
Here we go.
I knew you were going to.
There you go.
It's like you're going up, and once you get past that red pole, and then you see nothing, but then you're just like, you stop, and then you're just like,
how's that second ride, guys?
Just as good as the first,
absolutely.
Man. Just as good as the first.
Absolutely.